Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to Mac Studio A. In this episode, how to add dashboard widgets to your Mac desktop using OS X Mavericks. Let's get started! Sometimes it's convenient to have certain dashboard widgets on your desktop or desktops instead of having to navigate to the dashboard space. Well, with a couple of simple terminal commands, you're able to do just that. First, launch terminal and type the following commands exactly as shown here or in the descriptions below. And not forgetting the kill all dock command to relaunch the dock, which is associated with the dashboard. Next, in the mission control settings, found by launching system preferences, uncheck show desktop as a space. And if you wish, you can assign a new function key to launch dashboard. And in my case, I've chosen F5. The default is F12. With that all done, it's time for the fun stuff. Start by pressing function key F5 or F12 to launch dashboard. Now, it's important to note that whenever you add a widget to a desktop, it has to be a new instance, not an existing one. For example, the existing widget that I had on my dashboard before entering the terminal commands was these, and therefore are not used. With all that out of the way, it's time to add a new instance of, say, the calendar widget to desktop 1. Simply click on the plus sign here and click on the calendar widget. Now, click and drag on the calendar widget and while still dragging, press and release F5 and position the widget where you want. Then release the mouse and voila, the calendar widget is on desktop 1. Let's do one more. To desktop 2, where a numbers project is currently running, we'll add the calculator and stops widget. Let's not forget, as this is another desktop, new instances or widgets has to be added to the dashboard. And once again, press F5 or F12 function key to launch dashboard and click on the plus sign here to select a new instance for the calculator and stocks widget as shown. Again, click and start dragging the calculator widget and while still dragging, press and release F5 and position the widget where you wish. Then release the mouse. Repeat the same for the stocks widget. To remove a widget on any desktops, click and start dragging the widget and while still dragging, press and release F5. Repeat for all widgets you want to remove. And finally, to revert to the original state of the dashboard, launch terminal and enter the same command as before, replacing yes with no, or simply cut and paste as shown. And once again, don't forget to relaunch the dock. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.